equal to minus 12. So I have that a plus 4 multiplies minus 3. I will have minus 12 is equal to minus 12. Bring minus 12 over here. A is equal to, this becomes minus 12. Minus 12 comes here, becomes plus 12. So a is equal to minus 12 plus 12 gives you 0. So a is 0, this minus 3. Bring these two values here. We'll have that the 15th term is equal to a 0 plus, we have 14d. So it becomes 14 times d is minus 3. So I have minus 3. And that's equal to 0 plus times minus is minus. 14 times 3 is 42. So therefore, the 15th term, U15, is equal to 0 minus 42. That's minus 42. So this is the answer to this question.